The Soviet invasion of Poland on September 17, 1939, was a direct result of the Ribbentrop-Molotov Pact. This pact was a non-aggression treaty signed between the Soviet Union, led by Joseph Stalin, and Nazi Germany, led by Adolf Hitler. This pact contained a secret protocol that divided Eastern Europe into spheres of influence between the two powers. The Soviets sought to gain control over the eastern part of Poland, which they saw as historically belonging to Russia. Sounds familiar?